Sorry for the interruption. But from there, the person is contacted and asked to agree to the job that is applied for. After it's all settled, the staff member is marked as placed for the specific position that is applied for the job in the database of the PSSM. From there, a copy of the request and a bill for the placement fee is sent to the employer that is now